And there is our friend Nigel with his new friend who is... keep the hand down, mein Führer! Mein Führer! Mein Führer! Mein Führer! I love you, mein Führer! Does that basically cover it?
Basically covers it. Yeah. This is the news that UKIP have been attracting more Tory defectives.
Defectives!
More Tory defectors. Was? After Mark Reckless MP followed Douglas Carswell and joined UKIP at the weekend, which means there'll be another by-election. Yay!
Didn't he go to a fancy dress party as a Nazi or something?
No. That was another Tory.
It wasn't a fancy dress party, it was normal day casual wear around the house.
Yeah. Mark Reckless has defected to UKIP. Mm. Here he is.
But he was a friend of yours, wasn't he?
Yes, you must know him quite well.
Yeah, Mark's a very principled conservative who...
Not anymore.
Well, I think it's a cunning ploy.
Do you?
Yes, because I think he's gone over to UKIP and then they're all going to come back and we're going to be one happy family.
But what's his... what's behind... What's the... No, I can't even be bothered to ask.
You can't let that answer go by. What do you mean you're going to be a happy family?
Well, all right's got to come together, isn't
it?
Look, what David Cameron believes in and Nigel Farage believe in are basically the same things. I mean, what should happen? They should be put into...
You just lost Cameron all the votes.
Can we have the referendum again? Cos I want to get out. I really do.
But you say he's very principled. He went around telling everyone he wasn't going to defect and then he did. That's not very principled, is it?
That's called deception.
Yeah.
The Tory chairman called him a rat, which implies he's leaving a sinking ship. But he called him a... called him a rat.
But he said it sort of in a friendly way, didn't he?
A friendly rat? Like Roland.
Mm. Yes.
Not like Bertie Bubonic Plague Rat.
No.
Friendly rat.
What do constituents in Rochester think of Reckless? This is Channel 4's Michael Crick.
What do you make of Mark Reckless? He's left the Conservatives and joined UKIP.
The man's a flouty pelm vessel. He should be hodded into solium.
Nice to see that ZZ Top have got an opinion.